Connecting to a building printer. At Liberty, in the lower left-hand search bar, type / L-I-B-F-A-C. The / is above the Enter key on your keyboard. After you type the / libvac, press Enter. Next, a window should open, and you'll see a list of printers. Scroll down to the printer that you would like to connect to, and double-click it. Sixth graders should connect to the printer named MC6, seventh graders MC7, and eighth graders MC8. In the dialog box that just opened, click on the word printer, choose Set as Default Printer. Now you can close all of your open dialog boxes and move on. Let's take a look at that live. Type in the search bar, / L-I-B-F-A-C, Enter. Scroll down to the printer that you would like to connect to. When this box opens, click on the word printer and then set as default printer. After you do that, you can close any open dialog boxes and move on.